Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to my channel Golden Nanotech. Guys, here I have a phone A71, and you can see, guys, this display is come out and this phone is not charging, and problem battery is damaged inside, it's become big, and see the display is come out. So now I will open the back cover and check the battery and charging socket. It's not charging for what? So guys, first you have to hit hot air here. You need a hot air to remove the back cover first. Okay. And guys, now you need a steel and remove the back cover slowly, slowly. Guys, I have to remove all the screw in the back side, and now I will remove that SIM tray. That is the SIM tray, and I remove this. And guys, now I will remove the back cover. Guys, remove the battery connection. So I have to check now it's charging or not charging. See guys, this mobile is charging now. See, so it was the problem in the connection. I just reconnect this all and then connect the charger. You can see it's charging. Now I just wait 5 minutes and check how many percent is working charge. So guys, you can see now it's 43% charge complete, and this mobile is charging now, no problem. So it was the problem, just reconnect the battery and reconnect all the connection, and it is working now. So now guys, I just use some glue here in the board in the display. Okay guys, see now is perfect. So I will close the cover and I return back. So here is the cover. I return back the cover. So I return back all the screw, and here is the SIM tray. I return the SIM tray and I return back all this screw. and come back. Okay guys, I have to put all the screw in the back side, so I just use little bit glue on the side. And now I will close the back part. It's already have glue. Okay guys, now I will use the rubber. And keep it like this 20 minutes. After that you can use this. See guys, look good. And now I check charging socket working. Yes, this is working. Thank you guys, please like, share and subscribe my channel for the new video and hit the bell icon. And you can see it is 55% charge.